I don't even think that kit's legal.
That'll push the needle off the meter.